Okay, now it's holding itself together. It's holding itself enough together that I can show it to you from this side. You see? So this is the handle, and there's the first half of the basket. So I'll finish winding this cord on there, and then I'll work on the other side. Maybe I'll finally get it going, and once I start, I'll be able to make antler baskets all the time. Isn't it lovely? I'm so pleased. Okay, bye.